the four black-owned businesses. I may throw in some deep cleaning. Whatever else I find that will be interesting, that I think you'll be interested in, I'll put in a video. It's going to be a long one. So before you start watching it, get yourself a cup of tea, a drink, wine, whatever your liquid is, your choice of liquid. Yeah, so I hope you enjoy this video and please subscribe. Join my family, community. What do the young people say? Family. Join the joyful gang. Oh, I'm going to call it gang. Joyful people of the world. Join us. Everybody join us. If you're not joyful, join us and you'll become joyful. Got a hold of some keys. That will work. You can see I bought these from IKEA. IKEA. Talking about IKEA, my daughter, my youngest, she's going to be fitting me. I'm having a wardrobe fitted in my room. So she's going to be doing that for me. But she's quite talented. Talented with her hands. So yeah, this is a frame. It's going to look pretty. I shall show you that in a minute when I should do this bit first, shouldn't I? Yeah. Ooh, I'm so excited to see it in the frame. So excited. Excited. Let's see. Come on.
I mean, the police officers, why they could come up with something better than that? Than saying that?
Who knows?
Because that doesn't add up.
It doesn't add up at all.
Yeah.
All right, Mum. Mm-hmm. Have a good rest of Sunday.
Yes, I cook already this morning. I get up early.
Brilliant. Mm-hmm. I've got you on my YouTube channel. They can hear you talking.
What?
They can hear you talking.
Okay.
All good stuff.
Okay.
All right. Mm-hmm. Yep, speak to you soon.
Okay then, bye.
All right, darling, bye.
Bye.
Bye, darling. Love you, Mum, bye.
Yes, yes, and you.
Enough? Huh?
Tell Larissa to give you enough fish.
Okay, thanks, Mum. Bye.
Good to you.
Yeah, bye. I've just found this lovely shop, black owned. It's called.
And she designed, and her mum and family made products. I'm quite happy to look in. These are for like babies, what's on this tray.
Oh, and there's also toys as well. These are lovely. The shop is called That's Not Fair. And I'm in,
because she was saying one of her sister's children, he was always
saying, it's not fair.
That's wrong.
Okay. Isn't that lovely? They've even got, let's go back
and
to this.
Going to raffle. This is a real bike. A young boy, he's only 12.
Yeah.
He made it, he actually works.
Oh wow.
This bike.
A young 12-year-old made this bike.
Oh wow. Yeah, he's only 12.
That's
so
amazing.
She's going to raffle it for one of the local schools.
Oh, brilliant. So I'm in Hackney and I'm in, what road is it?
Dalston
Lane.
Yeah, I'm going to give you a card.
Brilliant, thank you, that'd be lovely.
And the mum made like these groceries. I mean, it's just in everything, her family.
Oh, then there's a. There I am. Oh, gosh.
And you can go right there.
I didn't realise there was a mirror there. Brilliant, lovely. I love the colour palette as well.
Yes.
Really nice.
She was saying to do neutral colours.
Yes.
There's a lot of the parents now as well, isn't it? They like different, but you can open them as well if you like and see the designs. Please do.
I've got nephews, four and free.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And also her nephew, that was his first painting, so she's put it on a
That's amazing.
Yeah, she said it was his first painting.
Oh wow, that's brilliant. Her nephew's first painting, is the design. Oh, isn't that a brilliant idea? That's lovely. Really nice.
If you take the stuff out under there as well and feel the material buffing all over the world, you see people, you think, and they're not what they appear to be.
Because they're all very much mixed, aren't we?
Yes. And she's designed these coffin hats as well.
Yeah, I noticed. Yeah, very good. Do you enjoy being around Jerk Spice?
Love it.
You love it?
Yeah.
You enjoy working here?
Yeah.
Oh, well done. Excellent. Jerk Spice has been around for 4 years now. In fact, it's 4 years this month. Isn't it right, Lorraine? I get my favourite. This is always in my shopping. Planting. I think I might have some green banana because I need some iron, and get some sweet potato. You got white one there, and the red one is here, and you got the Jamaican avocados. These must be from another part of the world. They haven't identified it, and there's no sticker, so I presume this is Jamaican's because it said so. You got limes, the little apple banana or rock banana. It's known as ginger, turmeric, and then you've got things in the fridge, drinks, yeah, and you've got your patties, different ingredients, vegetable, veg, lamb, and then there's meat. When they do the food, it's normally down there on a Friday, weekends, the bread, and then you got your tin stuff. Kalaloo? 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 Coconut milk. Love butter beans. Yep, that's it. Got some hair products here as well also. There you go. And all the spices around here, there, and yep, got drinks. That's it. Hot peppers, and if you're stuck, you got your women's things and some nappies. And so he tries to provide. Oh, there's some sea moss, 100% natural. Those who like to boil up their drinks, it's all natural, and that's it. He's checking the yam that it's good.
Do you want both of them?
It's a shingle, isn't it?
Yeah. Do you want me to cut
the ends
off?
Cut
it in. What did you say about working here?
I love working here.
Oh, brilliant. Thank you. She enjoys it, and her name is Shanique.
This side as well, yeah?
No. Roger Huddle. This lady's finding details out for me. Thank you very much. Let's have a look.
Okay, it's
brilliant. Yeah, I'll have a look more when I get home. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
And you just noticed because I was taking pictures. Yeah, thanks.
To look at it as well.
Oh, wow, thank you. Oh, wow.
See the real thing.
Yeah.
It's a shame about the tree.
It is, the tree can't. I mean, we need a tree,
we
but
need
it.
The trees. They but it's. Had a wall there,
yes,
tree.
Could have been brilliant. Look, this is it. In its full entirety. I've missed this bit out. And the lady, she's just gone, she was talking to me about it. The artist is called, well, Rock Against Racism, he's called Roger Huddle. I'm going to Google him when I get home. This is in Wood Street in Walthamstow, Woolham Forest. How do you pronounce the shop name?
Pempamsie.
Yes. I have seen your posting.
Yeah.
Was it last year, I think? Because there's another one in South London? Yes.
There's a couple in South.
Oh, couple.
Brixton, Mitcham, and Lewisham.
So this one is number?
4.
Wow, well done. This is the 4th, and we're in Walthamstow, Ho Street. So you're selling health. Health and wealth. Health.
Health products.
Health products, that's the name I wanted.
Yeah.
I love your wrap, young lady.
It's called Unique and Salon Fashion.
Is that what it's called? Unique?
No, this has me saying that. No, okay. Unique and we are style and we have fashion.
Oh, there you go, well done, you're absolutely right.
So we are, that's us, isn't it?
Is that, yes?
No, but listen, nobody in the world has white bug.
Nope, that
right?
is true.
So,
I'm just showing you some of the products.
There's
oils, supplements.
Yes, you have to be careful of that, mindful.
No, but the thing is,
and that's that lovely young lady at the bottom. It's the essay.
Tell me the story of that one.
Castor oil over there, so all, more oils.
Mindful.
Hair products. And, there's books as well. And I do believe these are
Yeah, Mum, we love
Ah, have you got a Grenadian flag puzzle up here?
Yeah. We should too.
Grenada?
And it's a Grenadian.
We definitely have Grenadian mask.
Grenadian mask.
Grenadian mask.
Yes,
we do.
Yes,
oh,
it's there.
We are missing
there.
Oh, please.
Yes, it's in the window.
Okay, I'll have a look.
Yeah.
Alright, and this is a young SA, sales assistant. Is that what you're...
Yeah, so.
Is that your title? Yeah.
Well.
Not being rude. Oh, let me put my mask on before I'm told off.
Well,
yeah. Gosh.
Dion?
Are you off? Okay.
I'll catch up with you.
Nice to see you.
Nice to see you. And thank you very much for
the information.
Yes, because I will, go to.
Okay.
Catch you. Take care.
All right. Thank
you. Bye.
Bye.
Away I am. I can't see myself. I'm wearing these glasses because I've broken my other ones.
No problem. The pillow.
That's what I need.
Yes, we've got French lavender.
Yes, in my mask. With a tissue. I'll do that, yeah. I'll have that French lavender.
French lavender.
Thank you, darling. What's your name?
Dion.
Hi, Dion. Thank you so much.
It's essential oil.
I think I need some hair products. Anything without synthetic.
Yeah, we've got a whole range.
Parabens, none of that. I'm using sheer moisture at the moment.
Sure.
I'm using this and this one.
Okay.
So I want shampoo. Very, very mild as possible. Who's this? Who's
these
people?
We've got different shampoos. That's a good make.
Yeah.
Too good it's natural, I think.
Okay.
TGIN.
I want something that's really mild. I'm fed up of having my eyes feel like it's burning because there's too much.
Well, we've got different ranges of mild shampoos.
These are all the books. It's a small but cute shop. Oh, there's some accessories here as well.
Mm-hmm.
The young lady just finding me the French lavender.
I'm liking the young lady.
Of course, everyone's young.
You're
as young as you feel.
Yes.
Okay.
So that's the French lavender.
Brilliant.
And you've got the shampoo.
Right, thank you.
Anything else?
No, I think that's it for now. But I know where you are now.
You've got some lovely shade in Palo Santo. This stuff is gorgeous.
You'll have to explain.
Yeah, you don't know about it. It's very calming, relaxing.
You burn it.
Yeah, and it cleanses your...
I've seen my daughter doing things like
that. Yeah, it's really good. I mean, that smell is to die for.
Okay.
Do we have one to hand? No, I'm going to burn one for you to
get
what I mean.
Smell, yeah.
No, it's just... Because I do it every day and it's just to die for. So, let's just
give you... going to give me a...
sample.
Very calming, oh, very cleansing. The sage is here. You know about the sage?
Yeah.
You know about sage?
My daughter
you?
Burns, I think, sage. Alright, got you there. There she is, burning the... What's this one?
Palo Santo.
Palo Santo. Okay, I'm learning something new today. Palo Santo. Brilliant.
Have a whiff of that. It's lovely. It's cleansing, purifying.
Okay, let me smell. Oh, we're 2 feet away.
I need to light it again, don't I?
Yeah.
I didn't quite take it. Let's leave it.
I'm going to be late for work. Oh, Palo Santo.
Yes.
Corey, and remind me, this story is called?
Pempamsie.
Pempamsie, that's the name.
Yeah, wave it around. You see? That is gorge.
Yeah.
It's actually...
Yeah, I can smell it now.
It's dreamlike.
Mm.
It's just wonderful.
Nice, yeah.
You're meant to use it in a, air... You know, allow some air to come into the room.
Right, okay, yeah.
You know...
And in it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Go all over the room.
It's
thank
wonderful.
You.
Wonderful.
Palo Santo.
Yeah, there you go.
Right, thank you. You want to take my...
Yeah, definitely.
I'm purchasing these two items.
Yeah, so shall we do that first?
That one?
You want these two? Okay, so
yes,
French lavender, I think that's $6.99.
And then this one is...
Yeah.
Oh, $11.80.
Yeah, it's going to take me a few minutes because it's this iPad, I'm afraid, so...
Okay. This is High Street in Walthamstow, E17. Right, I need to rush to work now. That's where Pempandi. Hope I'm pronouncing it right. Oh gosh. Right, I need to rush. I'm gonna be late. This is part of Walthamstow village, and the Vestry House is somewhere along here. If I've been to this house before, I don't recall, but I've been up here a few times. This is the most expensive part of Walthamstow village, with some beautiful shrubs and plants. Now, where's the house? Where's the house? This might be it here actually. So where's the entrance? Must be here. Oh, yeah. This would have to be the house. Vestry House?
Vestry House.
Am I going the wrong way? I thought this was it, no?
That way it's
It's a house exhibition.
Exhibition.
Should be around here somewhere.
Yeah.
They just told me. Isn't this it? This house here? Thank you, young lady. She wasn't sure. Yeah, Vestry Road. Yeah, this is Vestry Road. So this has to be it somewhere. Ah, maybe here. This is the opening. If I don't remember coming into this house, and I've lived in the borough for how many years? 40 maybe? 40, 30 plus anyway. Here we go. Vestry House Museum. Coming from there, got my mask on, and I had to sanitize my hands. It's a heritage. This dot heritage. Sponsored by the. And then you've got these. I think these are residents of the borough. Let me just. Come again this way. This is transport in the borough. World. Got the Victoria line. It runs from Walthamstow Central and it goes through to Victoria. Yeah. So that's our line that we use if you live in Walthamstow. This is Victoria line. Interesting. We are here. Let's see what they've done for Black History Month. Oh, this goes all the way up here. So turn it around. Hi, Rosemary. Oh, bless. Who's this lady? She's Yvonne Dawes. I think that's it for Black History. What's this? Oh no, this is something else. Okay, there's other things to see there, not just Black History. Do you recognise any of these people? They're all talking about how they came to be in this country, how they travelled, the jobs they took, and jobs were very plentiful. You can go from one job to another. There's a inscription over there. And yeah, I did lots of seaside excursions. Margate, Walton on Naze, all kind of different place. We went to, my mum took us, so I can.
There's music before every wow. People are very emotional. Mm-hmm.
Bernard Lewis, Charles Seeley, Jean, that's number 6. Interesting. Very interesting. Very interesting and emotional. This is the housing. Yeah, so, yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.